first off, let's just give me your take just on VMworld 2019. What you're looking for, what you're expecting, and kind of the early vibe that you have going on. Paul, why don't you take that first?
Sure. One of the things I've really been impressed with is how VMware is expanding the kind of open nature of its relationships. It's developing its ecosystem, really broadening it out. It's making a number of acquisitions to enable new capabilities. And we're really excited about that. CenturyLink and VMware have been partners for, I think, around 12, 15 years as we've been building out our own cloud services. And so it's a very exciting time to see all of this technology coming together in the way that it is.
Yeah, I love the way you put it, too, acquisitions. Pat made a little comment about that. It's like, I can't wait to find out who I'm going to buy next.
Yes.
And they've certainly been in a full speed ahead mode for the past year, year and a half. Omar, your take, early.
Yeah, I mean, I think I look at it from a healthcare solutioning perspective, and it's exciting to see this level of technology and kind of the building out of the ecosystem and what can enable for healthcare consumers, especially with a big focus around privacy and data management. So I think some of their, and security, some of their latest acquisitions could actually help grow that ecosystem and offer more options specific to the healthcare industry.